and getting back behind them in the blue was Blaine and Stewart, and then tail out of it currently. If he's any chance of trying to make it into that final four, down that straight they go, 1.5 left to run. Off the Curry Speedway circuit, you see a bottom turn they come and he sees the checker, the 1 left to go flag. Green Bond and Green Cox out in front, giving chase desperately. In the second place, Shane Hudson and Jared Bradley, they can't make up the ground. Once these guys get a bit of third place in front, they're very, very hard to run down. And there's the checkered flag and the much needed win to Bond. Bondy takes the win.
Got nothing to say. She's got bills to pay. She's got no